least we know one group who won't stand in the way of us getting to the finals.